Smack your dumb ass with a wrench! Okay, I don't know if you was expecting that, because I wasn't. I was busy looking at moonlight butt. But I guess that's what you're supposed to do if you got a dude creeping up on you in the middle of the night while you looking at a broke-ass moon. Wait a minute. What the hell is up with y'all moon? I guess she must be looking at it saying, God damn, life is terrible. And then she smacked your dumb ass with a wrench. Anyway, this is Robin from Iconic Class. And she probably ain't the typical girl mechanic that you used to seeing if you ever played Final Fantasy 15. Because if that was the case, you're most likely wondering why you ain't seeing this right now. Ooh. Ooh, Sydney, you are dirty so many different ways. Half because those titties, and half because you probably smell like Modoka. Back to Robin. Now, Robin ain't the typical girl that you used to. One of those reasons is because she don't really speak, at least in typical human form. And when she do speak, it's in symbols and shit. Like, her ass actually speaks the language of wingdings. I didn't even know that shit was possible. Like here when she says the word question mark, and here when she says her name is the picture of a robin. Whatever. I ain't gonna say shit because you got a big ass wrench. And speaking of that wrench, the shit is almost as tall as her, for real. That shit is good for two things, fixing tanks and knocking people the fuck out, like this poor child. Aw, damn. Say goodbye to your nuts, and I'm not talking about the ones that's in that box. You know what? I am. I'm saying goodbye to the nuts in the box and the nuts that have shriveled back up into your waist. Look at his eyes. He like, oh shit, I'm about to die. Robin lives in Settlement 17 in this crazy-ass religious world where they kill you for picking mushrooms. Or pretty much anything. And she lives alone in a two-floor house. Why she has a bathroom that says it's for women only is beyond me. I guess sometimes you forget. Who the fuck knows? But she fights for the sake of mechanics everywhere in a world with a bunch of dudes that are ready to bang anything. They talk about it, joke about it, and right here she just washed up to a shore and this dude is losing his mind. Looking at her, we see that Robin is basically Princess Peach put inside the body of Samus with the skills of ninja people. Seriously, like, I ain't seen a nigga from Jiffy Lube yet that can do shit like this. And when we look at her, we can see that she carries a fresh assortment of ass, as well as a gun, a wrench, and a hair magnet, or whatever she calls that shit in the back of her head. It's just kind of weird that she goes to get her hair done and says, yeah, let me get a lowercase u. Robin has a pretty good body, though. I mean, which makes sense if she has all the powers of Spider-Man and Strider combined. Like, in that case, you will automatically get lean the fuck out, because you can't get a shape like that with biscuit ass. Although she does have some Coke bottle shaped hips going on. Then, when we do a dress down, we see her body is fit as hell. But there's some serious ab action going on right there. Like, she the type of chick to make you feel self-conscious and shit. Like, fuck you! You ain't dope! Oh, you just pulled yourself up a cliff. Okay, you are, and I'm fat as fuck. And to top it off, she wears noise compression headphones. Like, bitch, I'm an expert. Come fuck with me. Who the fuck wears noise-canceling Beats while they shoot rocket launchers? Now you're just showing off, Robin. I guess that's why she don't talk much either, though. Because she can't hear what the hell they're saying. She's also determined to fix stuff no matter what. For instance, if a nut is stuck, if a damn Metroid enemy is in her way, yeah, those came from Metroid, my name. Or even when people are arguing and talking about her right in front of her. And goddamn, is that wrench really fixing a house? On the other hand, she is kind of narcoleptic though, because there's a ton of scenes where she's laying on her side asleep. Even on the cinema screens where she's supposed to be asleep on some Inception shit. So to help that, they have fucking couches in the middle of dangerous ass lands for her to take a nap. Or even at dude's cribs. Robin, I don't think that's a good idea for him. if you want to try shit, because you a rocket launching, wrench packing, parkour ninja that can fix houses. Although later on, she does get this fruity dude named Royo to start falling in love with her. But he can kiss my ass. So now let's go ahead and fix our girl Robin up with a grade. Robin gets an 8. She's a mechanic that has all the skills your average mechanic doesn't. And although she don't speak much, well, actions speak louder than words. Like the action of wrench to the face if you fuck with me. I like girls like Robin, because they dope as hell and can take care of business like Shantae and Patty. Also, the game is supposedly dope as hell too because of its quote-unquote captivating script. Let's see some of it. What are you doing? What do you mean? You know, what are you doing? Nothing. That's cool. Huh. Robin killed these motherfuckers.